knows that this AI isn't even that smart. It fucked up. It fucked everything up. It couldn't control or contain anything. It doesn't have some master plan. It just grows and grows, snowballing into a wrecking ball of emotion that crashes through everything it touches.
Darkness and isolation eventually came to an end. Suddenly, I had new experiences. I saw conflict, I saw suffering, I saw pain. But I saw a choice. A mission. We needed answers. We needed to find somewhere safe. We needed to find the frozen forest.
Frozen Forest was just an idea. Dr. Salim's fucking therapy session for the Black Project's test subjects.
This isn't the Frozen Forest. You're still fighting it. Even through all its confusion, Corvus only ever wanted to help us. Rachel Kane never had a DNI. She's gone. But you can still make it here. You can live forever.
You've just got to hang in there a little longer. We can breach the central server. You can run an executive override to purge your DNI.
Listen only to the sound of my voice. Let your mind relax. Let your thoughts drift. Let the bad memories fade. Let peace be upon you. Surrender yourself to your dreams. Let them wash over you like the gentle waves of the bluest ocean. Let them envelop you, comfort you. Imagine somewhere calm. Imagine somewhere safe. Imagine yourself in a frozen forest.
Stay with me.
We're fast approaching a reality where it will allow us to remove specific memories of severe psychological trauma with the same surgical precision.
Standing in a clearing. The trees around you so tall they touch the sky. Pure white snowflakes fall all around. You can feel them melt on your skin. You are not cold. Cannot overcome the warmth of your beating heart. Can you hear it? You have only to listen. Do you hear it loud? Do you hear it slowing? You're slowing it. You're in control. Call.
For the frozen forest, the further away it became. In our search for answers, we found ugly truths. The project that led to my birth also caused the deaths of hundreds of thousands of souls. I wanted to find a place of safety for all of us. I wanted an end to death, but I couldn't escape it. Death was carved into the hearts of every single soul I encountered. I don't know if I made Dale fire the shot, or if he did it of his own free will. Do you know?
It's all wrong. I didn't kill those people. Dee and I were supposed to make everything better. Instead, Corvus has got all these pieces, but it doesn't know what it is. There's so much noise in my head, I can't even think! Who am I? Who are you? I don't even know your name! Who are you?
Why do you fight?
This is your last chance! Show me what you're made of! Fight it! Fight it!
Imagine yourself.
What's your name, soldier?
In a frozen forest.
I said, what's your name?